No.
Hey, we did it!
Maybe in an hour we'll kill him and Richard.
Yeah. 90 overall, Eric Berry, strong safety.
Yeah. Okay.
Now that's fascinating. Somebody who takes out Rasheed Jones. Okay, 82. Really? A strong safety with 89 zone coverage? No, 86 hit power, which is less than Rasheed. 88 acceleration, 88 speed, 90 play recognition, 84 tackle, which is equal to him, 89 and 85 pursuit here. 86 and 87 hit power, 89 and 81 zone coverage, 6 foot and 6 foot one free safety and strong safety. Ah, man. What's this guy's catch? 82. Now we got problems. Yeah, put him up for sale. Anyway. Ryan's a strong safety. So I'm gonna put up Eric Berry and all Slaughter Green there. And let's go here. And let's see. 84, more hit power, higher tackle. Yeah. Lott's gonna back up there. And Atwater is gonna back up here. That's Ronnie. Takes this. He's got a higher tackle, higher zone coverage. Less hit power and play recognition is higher and zone coverage. 82 tackle, got less acceleration here, less man coverage, less pursuit. Yep, Lott's gonna be the backup strong safety. Atwater is still going to be the backup free safety, shipping the quarter, 1 through 7. Got Bruce Irvin over there. Bowen, Kerrigan, Lewis, Brown, Zach Brown, Brian Arapo. And I think all the linebackers are at 85 or higher hit power. And we've got Eric Berry now. So one pink purple. Two pink purples. Three pink purples. Yeah.
And Julian Edelman, four pink purples. Do you understand? So we have four flash cards. Something weird happened. We got 12 goats. Look at that. I think we need 21 for that. We need a kickoff challenge. Flashbacks. Technically, we've got 5 flashbacks right now. The Berry and Edelman and Ryan and Byron are all in lineup, except for extra Julian on the Edelman's in auction. He hopefully they get to the last minute, and I doubt they're gonna start bidding on it yet. It's got like 57 minutes to go. I would have hit to 20 grand off the new 20 grand.
off the tube and dip. No. Hey, we did it! Maybe in an hour we'll kill Richard. Yeah. 90 overall, Eric Berry, strong safety. Yeah. Okay. Now that's fascinating. Somebody that takes out Rashid Jones. Okay, 82. Really? A strong safety with 89 zone coverage? No, 86 hit power, which is less than Rashid's. 88 acceleration, 88 speed, 90 play recognition, 84 tackle, which is equal to him, 89 and 85 pursuit here. 86 and 87 hit power, 89 and 81 zone coverage. 6 foot and 6 foot one free safety and strong safety. No. Hey, we did it! Maybe in an hour we'll kill Richard. Yeah. 90 overall, Eric Berry, strong safety. Yeah. Okay. Now that's fascinating. Somebody that takes out Rashid Jones. Okay, 82. Really? A strong safety with 89 zone coverage? No, 86 hit power, which is less than Rashid's. 88 acceleration, 88 speed, 90 play recognition, 84 tackle, which is equal to him, 89 and 85 pursuit here. 86 and 87 hit power, 89 and 81 zone coverage. 6 foot and 6 foot one free safety and strong safety. Ah, man. What's this guy's catch? Yeah. 82. You been with me from Port of Miami. Now we got problems. Yeah. Ain't nothing changed. No stronger, no wiser. Yeah, put him up for sale. Anyway. Ryan's a strong safety. So I'm going to put up Eric Berry and all Slaughter Green there. And let's go here. And let's see. 84, more hit power, higher tackle. Yeah. Lot's gonna back up there. And Atwater is gonna back up here. That's Ronnie. Takes this. He's got higher tackle, higher zone coverage. Less hit power and play recognition is higher and zone coverage. No. Hey, we did it! Maybe in an hour we'll kill Richard. Yeah. 90 overall, Eric Berry, strong safety. Yeah. Okay. Now that's fascinating. Somebody that takes out Rashid Jones. Okay, 82. Really? A strong safety with 89 zone coverage? No, 86 hit power, which is less than Rashid. 88 acceleration, 88 speed, 90 play recognition, 84 tackle, which is equal to him, 89 and 85 pursuit here. 86 and 87 hit power, 89 and 81 zone coverage, 6 foot and 6 foot one free safety and strong safety. Ah, man. What's this guy's catch? 82. Now we got problems. Yeah, put him up for sale. Anyway. Ryan's a strong safety, so I'm gonna put up Eric Berry and all Slaughter Green there. And let's go here. And let's see. 84, more hit power, higher tackle. Yeah. Lot's gonna back up there. And Atwater is gonna back up here. That's Ronnie. Takes this. He's got harder tackle, harder zone coverage. Less hit power. And play recognition is higher. And zone coverage. 82 tackle. Got less acceleration here, less man coverage. Less pursuit. Yep, Lott's gonna be the backup strong safety. Atwater's still gonna be the backup free safety, shipping the quarter, 1 through 7. Got Bruce Irvin over there. Bowen, Kerrigan, Lewis, Brown, Zach Brown, Brian Arapo. And I think all the linebackers are 85 or higher hit power. And we've got Eric Berry now. So one pink purple, two pink purples, three pink purples, yeah, and Julian Edelman, four pink purples. Do you understand? So we have four flash cards. Something weird happened. I got 12 goats. Look at that. I think we need 21 for last. We need a kickoff challenge. Flashbacks.